Back in Hamden, hundreds of athletes laced up their shoes for a 5K run, and it wasn't just for the exercise. Look at those runners go. The race is called Beyond the Stigma and raises awareness for those who suffer with drug abuse. This morning's event, organized for the Four Cameron Group, that's a group named after New Haven's Cameron Herr, who died at 27 years old from a fentanyl overdose. Proceeds from today's race help fund education and other efforts to reduce the stigma surrounding addiction.